May 6th daily devotional theme of the month. Secrets of recovery. Praise the name of the Lord your God, that hath dealt wondrously with you, and my people shall never be ashamed. Joel 2:26. Make it a point, whenever you go anywhere, and wherever you go, to make sure that the Lord Jesus Christ, the true Elisha, goes with you. Secondly, when you do lose something, do not be ashamed to confess it. Confess your faults readily. Do not cover your folly and sham, and do not go to others for help. Go direct to the Lord Jesus Christ. Go to his feet. Humble yourself and confess your loss and failures to him. Let your prayer be, "Alas, my master, what shall I do?" Let Christ take you to the place where the loss took place. Be willing and prepared to see how God will help you. That stick cut by Elisha speaks of the cross of the Lord Jesus Christ. For our sins he hung on a tree and died for us, and by the same cross our loss can be recovered. It is by faith we apply the cross in our lives, and through it we will see every loss recovered. Remember the simple rule. First of all, show him the place where the loss began in your life and go to that very place and say, "Yes, Lord, on such a date, and at such and such a time, I behaved like a fool, and that is why there's this loss in my life." If you go to the Lord with that confession, by the power of the cross, he will help you to recover every loss. The cross is the power of God, and faith is necessary, a simple and living faith. Our Lord is with us. He said, "Lo, I am with you always." Do not hesitate to go to him. Tell him your losses. Believe also that he died on the cross on your losses. Believe also that he died on the cross on your behalf to help you to recover those losses.